us in, we do have a gun dog representative now, the Labrador Retriever. Followed by the Portuguese Water Dog. The Belgian Shepherd Gronendal. The Papillon. The Lhasa Apso. The Smooth-Haired Dachshund and the Welsh Terrier. So, our first group winning puppy this evening is the winner of the gun dog group, the Labrador, number 1419. The gun dog group judge is Mr. Nick Waters. The Labrador Retriever, 1419. Our working puppies were judged by Mr. Rodney Oldham. Our winner, the Portuguese Water Dog, number 2925. The Portuguese Water Dog, 2925. Mr. Jeff Horswell was our judge for the Pastoral Puppy Group. His choice was this Belgian Shepherd Gronendal, number 3421. The Belgian Shepherd Gronendal. 3421. We now move on to our third day of judging and our toy puppy winner. Sent through by Mr. Derek Smith, this is the Papillon 7147. The Papillon 7147. Now we come to the Laza puppy, winner of our utility puppy group yesterday, and to judge Mr. Robert Dunlop. This is number 5248.
Next year I will remember.
The Laza Apso, 5248. The Smooth Hair Dachshund, 8328. Finally, we come to our terrier puppy. The group was judged just a short time ago by Mr. Frank Kane, and his choice was this Welsh Terrier, number 10203. The Welsh Terrier, 10203. Okay, so as before, our judge is going to take a little look along the line, and then I think we will see them sent around the ring to stand across the bottom. Big round of applause for our puppy group winners, the Labrador Retriever, the Portuguese Water Dog, the Belgian Shepherd Groenendaal, the Papillon, the Laza Apso, the Smooth Haired Dachshund, and the Welsh Terrier. Are we ready for the boards? Thank you. Our winner is the Labrador Retriever. Puppy and Show, Birmingham National 2016, the Labrador Retriever. And our reserve spot goes to the Welsh Terrier. Thank you very much to the others. And congratulations on your group win. A big round of applause for our best puppy and show 2016, the Labrador Retriever, and our reserve best puppy and show, the Welsh Terrier.